I'm a lifelong Republican and proud conservative. But this November, I'm about to do something that I've never done before. I'm supporting a Democrat for Congress. But calling Elaine Luria a Democrat misses the point. She's an outstanding commanding officer, a mother, and a tenacious leader who puts her country above her party. We hated to lose Elaine, but I sincerely believe that our Navy's loss will be a tremendous gain for the people of Virginia.
I'm Elaine Luria, and I'm proud to approve this message.